Okay, today is our last video for this course, and we will do a video reflection about our video. We will talk about positive and negative side that we face around producing the video. Yeah. So, who wants to start first?
Me. I think there's a lot of not positive but more to positive, like we have a discussion, we come up with a very brilliant idea and we modify the lyrics, we make our own song, like singing with our voices, not like cheating from YouTube, and we found a very special location, very nice location. So I think that more positive than negative.
Okay, for me, I think for our video recording, I think there is a lot of originality in our video, because all of us we sit together, we find some ideas, some brilliant ideas to make the video more interesting. That Zul said before. Actually, when we do a video recording, we teach ourselves to be more
confident
and more hardworking person. Yeah. And we teach ourselves also to be creative and how to cooperate with other people.
Yeah.
If other people have another ideas, we respect the ideas.
Yeah.
But we add something more better to make the idea more interesting.
Yes.
That's my point of
view. Yeah, very communication skill.
Communication skill also.
I also think we shooting the video, I think we managed to produce the video, that's the first thing, and we managed to change the lyric, and it's very very heavy with the rhythm of the melody of the song. And also although the video that we produced not very tally with the song that we sing, but it's okay because we are beginner, right? So
yeah.
I think it's a good job for all of us.
Yeah,
thank you.
What about you?
I want to say about the keyword. During our recording the review, we can see that everyone of us involved in the recording, including during the on the scene that we record.
Apart of the positive side of video, but we managed to endure some negative parts of the video making, right?
Yeah. That's something we need to improve actually. So actually in the video there's a lot of things that we can improve. So the first one is actually we can make the lyric tally to the scene in the video, but of course we are beginner, right?
Yeah,
so we don't know how the technique, the skill we want to tally with the song, and how to produce how to create a better lyric so that we can sing it properly.
Yeah.
We can follow the original melody, right?
Yeah.
And other than that, I think it is better if the video is only just 3 minutes and something, because the original song is only for 3 minutes, right?
Yes.
And then if our parody video is 5 minutes or 6 minutes, then we have to repeat the song, or we have to add another music.
Yeah.
So it's difficult for us to to make it more interesting, to make it better, right?
Yeah.
Because 5 minutes and for beginning, I think
it's
very too long.
It's very long.
I think that we should make.
Maybe you upload in YouTube and the audience see it's very bored, like very long time and to still watch.
Yeah. Because the original video is only about 3 minutes and 20 seconds.
Mm-hmm.
It's really short. compared to our video 6 minutes and something, so you know.
Yeah, but from I view on the YouTube, I think our video is very long because it's about 6 minutes and 50 something. So other group like
5 minutes.
Because we almost exceed the limit of the YouTube, but it's okay, man.
Maybe others improvement next video. We already have about 100 followers. 100 views. That's amazing, right? And we never produce a video.
It's already because of you. The main actor, okay, girl. But your act is very useful.
Yeah, I think we actually I can act, but I can act without my voice. And if you want me to talk, then I fail. It's fine. I have something to appreciate you guys. Yeah, we know that we already know that we having you guys have the same forest, like different forest, and I really appreciate that. Yeah, you know that our schedule is not suitable, it's not match, and you need to wait for time, you need to follow match schedule. So I think that our communication skill, our cooperation is very good. It's enough, it can produce another parody. I really appreciate it.
Maybe we can for our team to make another parody.
So why not?
What's the next song?
Shame of you, maybe.
Because actually, when we have a group, we have to celebrate each other. Other people in this group, we should consider him as a group member. So we will do a discussion. We have
to respect,
not only for us, as we are in the same course.
Thank you.
Okay. For me, I think this activity also improves our time management. Especially, we need to divide our time between our studies and this activity and other daily activities.
Rather than studying, so why don't we create something interesting, right?
I think this very interesting this course, because we also not just shoot in the college, we also go to Taman Sri Sedang and we go to Marley Theatre.
Our main character, like, wear scarf, in front of the public, so very shy, like, you know, people look like, what happened to me? You don't judge me because my friends not telling me your voice. My body language, I wear scarf, oh my god.
You have a bitch on
the sex. We we do the as much
here
for
this
video, like
I think we borrow something if as to maybe multivirus so video
so why
maybe we can do that
because it's quite interesting it trains us to be more creative, not shy, and we have to be on yourself, you know. Even we have no experience about that.
Because we do some research and we manage to manage.
Yes, we can get out from our comfort zone, right?
Before
this we only acting for the video in class, and why not? For this time we do something different. We create a parody video and then we publish it on YouTube. Many people outside they can view it.
We also can see the Brady on
so if you miss me, you only on YouTube. And after this, there's no good. There's no scalp for me.
If you miss the
I miss you, hug me, you know.
Guys, actually we have to very thankful to our main actor because
you
know very well.
No?
And my actor.
You guys very talented.
Thank you.
You guys show your talent.
All of us are talented.
All of us are talented.
You know. Videographer.
The singer.
Can we sing
I always have for you. I'll never be.